Dan gave me your note. I was surprised you wanted to see me again after you ran out the other night. So, is this a date?
It's a surprise. When I came to Nevermore, romance was the last thing on my mind. But when you kissed me, and you opened my eyes, and suddenly it all made sense. Xavier warned me about you, but I didn't listen.
Ironic now, huh?
Ironic would have been framing Xavier for murder while the real Hyde helped me put him away.
Wait. You don't think...
I don't think. I know. Kinbot probably discovered your secret during one of your sessions, so she unlocked you. Why'd you kill her? I thought Hydes were typically loyal to their masters.
Lindsay, seriously, this is nuts.
On outreach day, I told you I was visiting the old meeting house. Did Kinbot send you to spy on me? The night of the Raven, you overheard Eugene and me discussing your cave in the woods, and you warned Kinbot. Eugene probably saw her torching it. Then she sent you to clean up her mess. I have to hand it to you, Tyler. Wounding yourself that night at the Gates Mansion? That was a masterstroke of misdirection.
Okay, stop. Do you know how insane you sound right now? I'm not a monster. And if you really thought that I was, why would you risk bringing me out to the woods to confront me alone?
You said I was alone.
Okay, I don't know what kind of sick joke you're playing, Lindsay. I'm out of here.
Actually, you're coming with us.